in this video, we have given that 2 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 4080. And we have to find the integer values of m and n. So we have 2 power m minus 2 power n is positive. That means 2 power m, it should be greater than 2 power n. And this implies m should be greater than n. So we can take m is equal to n plus k, where k is any integer. And we have 2 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 4080. And it is 2 power m is n plus k minus 2 power n is equal to 4080. And 2 power n plus k will be equal to 2 power n times 2 power k minus 2 power n is equal to 4080. And we can take 2 power n common, and we will get 2 power k minus 1 is equal to, and 4080, it is 2 times 2040, and 2 times 1020, 2 times 510, and 2 times 255. So it is 2 power 4 times 255. And 2 power n is even, and 2 power k minus 1 will be odd. And in right hand side, 2 power 4 is even and 255 is odd. So we can compare 2 power n and 2 power 4. So we will get n is equal to 4. And also we can compare 2 power k minus 1 and 255. And it is 2 power k is equal to 255 plus 1 is 256. And it is 2 power k is equal to 256 is 2 power 8. So we can get k is equal to 8. And m is equal to n plus k. So it will be equal to 4 plus 8, that is 12.